Hello and welcome to another episode of XCOM 2 Commander Difficulty. This is episode 5 and last time we went to a resistance haven to defend them from an attack from Advent, and it went very well. We did some scanning and now we are about to start Operation Wolf's Lab, which is a hacked workstation on an Advent train, so we need to remember to bring a specialist. And if everything goes well, we'll get some supplies and prevent them from giving alloy padding to the armor of the Advent troops. So let's go in and do this.
Setting course for Western United States.
Alright, so we have our specialist, fresh out of medbay, even though she was drinking on the bar. So let's see what weapon upgrades does she have. Superior hair trigger, nice. A ranger has flashbang, two grenadiers, two rangers. Maybe we should bring a sharpshooter for this one. We have enough firepower with the two grenadiers and one ranger, so maybe this is a good chance to level up Noah and get him to the next level. Sergeant, yeah, let's get him to sergeant. And let's see if we can build something first before going over there. So, not really. Yeah, not really. So we'll go like this. Flashbang on our ranger, and lots of grenades, and especially that we need to protect so that she can do the hack. Okay, let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
One of our contacts sent word that Advent forces have been conducting local area sweeps from trains in this region, and the remote terminal they're using is currently exposed on their network. We're after data critical to the aliens' latest project, so we're heading in to seize control of the access point. Clear out any hostile resistance in this area and secure the train. This is our chance to stop their progress.
All right, so this is Operation Wolf's Lab on the Ghost Junction in Seattle, and we're going in to hack an Advent workstation.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
All right, so we have the access point on this side of the train. So what I think we're gonna do is take this building, try to get our sniper on the edge of this roof here so that he can fire down in that direction. And then because we're hugging this side wall, so we'll try to go on this side and try to set up like a fort here on this edge of the building so that we can fire from there from high cover. And Yeah, so that, but we need to advance a little bit so that the specialist can go and hack that, right? So we're probably gonna need to force our way to around here so that we can hack, and then we'll retreat again into this building if possible and fight from there. At least that's the plan. Let's see how it goes. So there's a door here. And this stuff has a lot of windows here. So I think I'm gonna try and use the roof and this alleyway here as much as I can. That way we don't have to encounter any patrols until we are close to the objective. Let's use our sniper as a scout. Nothing, nice. So we can't really reach the roof on this turn. So what we'll try to do is set up people on this cover here. Next turn we'll go up. On turn 7 we should be able to reach the edge of the roof here. And then we'll reassess and see how things are going. Okay, so you can go here. Nice, nothing.
Running.
Go here.
Let's do this.
Go here. And you
got
can
it,
go
moving.
Here. Okay, so I hear sectoid steps, maybe around here somewhere. So let's go up.
Okay.
Let's see what we can find. Nothing yet, nice.
I'm on the move.
Nothing.
Position confirmed.
Closing on target position now.
Okay, so we can't go there because this thing here is has vision there, so let's move you a little bit closer.
Headed there now.
Move.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Closing on target position now. Roger. I've got my eyes on it.
Okay, here comes the first group. Sectoid and Lancer. It's a good place for a start with a grenade. Nice. So, can you reach them from here? Almost. But if I move you here,
on my way,
you should be able to. So let's throw a grenade there. I think the roof will fail, so they will get double, like they will get hit with the grenade and then get hit also with the fall damage. That's the plan at least. So let's start this.
Catch.
Yeah, catch. Nope, it didn't destroy the. Let's see where they run to.
Roger.
let's give you the skill. Or not.
Get it together.
Snipers are not the most reliable troops. Okay, you can see him from here.
Good copy.
Let's
moving
try
on
that.
Target.
I would rather kill the stun lancer than the Spectre. Nice. Good shot. Now let's try a shot from here. I'm gonna move forward. Another miss. Okay, before we do anything, let's check that hack. See what's available. Squad site. Not useful right now. Okay, so I'm worried that he's gonna flank someone. And I'm worried that if I move forward, I'm gonna activate something over there. So that's why I haven't decided what to do yet. I really can't decide. I can't throw a grenade. Let's move you a little bit forward and overwatch. Let's see if this guy runs away. Yeah, that's good. I'm okay with that. At least he's not attacking us.
Let's move already.
Did you see something? No, just random music. Okay, so this is
that's affirmative.
You can go down here. That was a civilian. Let's give you the sniper this spot here. See if we have a group close. No, okay. We have third turn, so we need to kind of hurry. Let's move forward with our grenadier here.
Here I come. Got some
advent
here.
We have an Advent officer, another stun lancer, and our friend, the sectoid. Okay, so we can open up with this shot here. Hit the stun lancer and the sectoid.
Catch!
See if our sniper can do something useful here. Let's kill this guy here. 99% turn our shot, so there we go. Good job.
Closing on target position now. Heading to that location.
Okay, so you can combat protocol the sectoid.
Oh, look at that.
You can shoot this guy here. Nice, some loot. Some is.
Gonna need to reload soon. Confirmed.
I think I'm just gonna flashbang.
This one's gonna be bright.
And let's see what the officer does now. He's gonna move because he's flanked, so he's gonna waste a turn there. And then.
Damn it.
What the heck? Oh my
Menace
god.
1-5. The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
That was a mean shot. Wow. That was unexpected.
On my way.
Move a little bit forward.
Frag out.
Just kill you now. That hurt.
Target disabled.
That hurt a lot.
On my way.
Finally.
Overwatch there.
Got it covered.
Position confirmed.
You can't see it from there.
Heading there now. Got the goods. Okay.
Let's do this. Come get some.
Overwatch.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
Wow, that shot has me reeling. Okay, so let's move in.
Good copy, moving on target.
Pack that thing.
We're near the objective.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Let's hack that thing.
Infiltrating access point.
Okay, let's try this one. 57%. And that's a miss.
Successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Okay, so you can go here.
Here I come.
We'll see where you go in a little bit. You can go back here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I should have put the sniper on the full cover there.
Fire in the hole!
I don't know why I didn't do it.
Okay.
So let's try to kill that stun lancer. You can't see him from here. That sucks. Okay, so go here. And kill him? Nope, that's a miss. Wow.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Are you gonna miss too? 78? Please? Yes, nice.
Whoa, you see that?
That sniper was my brother. I'm pissed off. What are you gonna do?
I can't get my bearings!
I'm just disoriented.
I'm doing
something. Something? Yes, you're doing something. Okay, can you grenade him from there? Yes, you can. Maybe move a little bit forward and grenade him. Yeah, just move here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And grenade him like that.
Frag out.
And let's see if we can kill it now. How much is the slash? 88. It's not very good. Can you see him from here? Yes, you can.
Moving.
68%. Go ahead.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
That's
a
miss. Let's try with our Ranger.
Moving.
Tired of waiting around.
Let's try for this one here, 56. Good shot.
How many is that now?
Status confirmed.
Lots.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So one soldier killed. I'm sorry, brother. You're dead. That's how it goes. Most under fire, Noah. Yes, most dead too. I didn't expect that advent officer to first shoot at the guy in the high ground and then crit for so much when he was flashbanged. Anyway, we're home. Let's see how that went. If we have any promotions. So, Gabby can be now a Phantom Ranger. Nice, that's our second Ranger. Cool. And our squaddy can get Shredder ammo now. Yeah, Shredder. We already have a blast padding Grenadier, so she can be a little bit on the back. And then our first death of the campaign. Alright, so how are we doing here? We are 8 days away from Advanced Warfare Center. We have one rookie left. that maybe we need to train now to be a sharpshooter, and then we'll hire another sharpshooter. Then we'll hire another rookie for Psylab when we get there. We're still not even close to that, so yeah, let's make Dwayne Rodriguez another sharpshooter. We are 2 days away from magnetic weapons, and we have some supplies that we'll probably use for the mag weapons, although we don't have alloys, and I think they need alloys.
But before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit, I'm worried about what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
Yeah, making cars, all kinds of things. Rookies? Yeah, I think I need a rookie to replace my brother that died. Let's finish getting
Avenger
these supplies here.
New course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advance.
These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
Commander, with the Advent officer currently in cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Alright, so now we can build mag rifle, shotguns, pistols, the stutter mag, and we have a new research for Gauss weapons. We can also get an instant autopsy here, so let's do that first.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
Alright, so now we can build mind shields. I don't use these too much. Basically, they protect you from psi attacks. Okay, so what should we research next? I think we should research hybrid materials. It's gonna be quick, and it's gonna allow us then to research the new armor for our troopers. We could also research the Advent officer and start the proving grounds, which is also pretty useful. But I think that can wait. Let's do hybrid materials.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, 65 supplies from a destroyed convoy. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go and finish making contact here.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
I don't wanna leave that for too late. Then if we still have time, we can go get those rookies.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Alright, so new research here. So now we can do nanoscale vest, and we can start researching plated armor, which is gonna be our next... No, we can't research that right now because we don't have alloys. So I'm hoping that the next mission is gonna be an advent, like a raid to an advent train or something like that. Meanwhile, let's start on this one here. The Advent Officer Autopsy.
The Advent Officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent Trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent Forces.
Yeah, and he can one-shoot a sharpshooter from two blocks away.
I must admit, having successfully completed the operation necessary to remove the commander's implant, I am intrigued by the possibility of examining another subject for comparative analysis. Since the officer in question will likely have expired long before arrival here, I may rely on a faster, more invasive approach to removing the chip this time around.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Nothing. Okay, so let's continue our thing here. Yeah, let's continue making contact here. We don't have a lot to do inside the base because we don't have alloys. So, okay, so here's our replacement for our dead sharpshooter.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just still concerned that they were using me as an antenna. Alright, so we can now start building the proving grounds. Once we have that, we can build a schooljack, which is this thing here. And then after that, we can actually use it on an Advent officer.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
Yes. Okay, so let's start researching resistance radio. We also do Gauss weapons, but it's gonna be the same problem until we get alloys. We can't build them. And the rest are autopsies, which won't give us anything useful for now. Or more intel, which we may do. It's only 4 days, but I want to do resistance radio first. Actually, no, I'm just gonna do the data pad encryption. That way we can start getting, making contact with another region.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Okay, let's finish making contact here. Hey, buddy.
New objective added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance and we're ready to move on the alien black site on your order. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our troops are ready for a tough fight before we send them out there.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Alright, so now that we've made contact with that region, we can do the black site mission. So if the Avatar project gets too advanced, we always have that, but hopefully we can make contact with other regions. Alright, so we got some alloys now.
Maximum power consumption reached.
So we can put a alien relay there, a power relay here. Then we can build, let's put a power relay.
Maximum
here.
Power consumption reached. Power relay construction initiated.
We need that there so that we can continue construction of other. So it's gonna take 6 days. And if I assign her there, it's gonna be 12 days. But I want to start clearing these debris so that I can start. I want to build the proving ground here, so that I can then build a workshop here and staff them with gremlins. This could be a lab afterwards. So we'll clear this alien debris, build nothing there for now, just move to the next one. Clear this one out, build the proving ground there. This could be a lab afterwards. Okay, so but now we have some alloys. Let's see if we can build some weapons here. Alright, so we can only build the mag pistol for our dead sharpshooter. Okay, so we need, oh, we need two engineers. Okay, that's why we can't build anything. Well, let's wait then. We'll try to get another engineer.
I saw Tigan muttering to himself in one of the.
Let's finish getting these rookies.
Commander, we just got word that the resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Never mind that. We'll do Operation Moonsteed supply raid on an Advent troop transport that was disabled. So that's gonna be the first mission that we do on the next episode. So thanks for watching and see you next time.